Actually, you have to pretty much just jump and right click on the flowers.
I'm trying.
No, you have to like jump off the tree and then jump on the flowers. Nice.
Yep, there he is.
The first step off the server, ladies and gentlemen.
Woo!
Yeah!
There he is.
Hello, ladies and gentlemen. It's very hot at my bottoms right now. So let's make this quick. Welcome everyone to a new SMP, maybe new memories. Who knows? There are a couple of members that are not here at the moment. Well, they are here in spirit. I already told you guys some things in the Discord. Pretty much just, a small explanation of what you guys can expect from this SMP. It's pretty much just a big group of people, friends playing together, having fun, creating memories. Kind of reminiscent of the Hermitcraft server, and you might be wondering, well, how do you stand out in an SMP or in a place where there are thousands of SMPs? And I'm like, yeah, it's not the main... we don't, because it's not the main, you know, focus of playing on this SMP. It's all about having fun, creating content, being creative, and just shenanigans, I guess. Isn't that right, Axel?
Woo!
So, for the first month, we are going to be, so until November 8th, we are going to stay on the island that is behind you across the water. Besides that, after the month is over, I'm hoping, of course, that the entire island will be transformed and that we will have made a mark on the community area. Although this place here will be a community area in the future, so if you if the month is over, feel free to just return to that server or to the starting island in order to there we go.
Add bit of news.
The Minecraft
god is broken. The banhammer.
The spawn island is kind of in the middle of a giant ocean, and the entire ocean is pretty much just engulfed by any and every biome that you can think of. You are allowed to, of course, scout for a mega base location like before the month is over. Just like I said, be sure to build any starter like thingies on the island behind us. And without further ado, go! I'm stuck in a berry bush. Oh Lord, who put that berry bush there? My name is Drew, aka Mr. Manatee. I want to welcome you guys to the first ever episode on the VaporSMP. Oh my god, you guys, I'm so excited. You might be wondering, what is the VaporSMP? Well, after the first two SMPs I joined failed, I decided I'm just gonna do it myself. So I rattled up 10 of my closest friends and content creators in order to make awesome content for you guys. Have a place without any restrictions, just have fun playing games together. And that's what this is right here. It took me absolute months to set up, so that is why I haven't been uploading all that much recently. My apologies for that, but I can assure you it will be worth it. So, to start off, we had a launch party where I had to give a speech, and that was not fun. After the speech, we did a little bit of mining and a little bit of crafting together, after which we went our different way. After the speech, we all went playing Minecraft together for a little bit, after which we all found our own separate part of the island that we want to set up. I chose this part right here. Okay. All right. So this right here is going to be my little area. Right over there. Look at that. And I'm going to make something very cool right here. I do want to get like starter gear for everyone that is, spawning in and dying all over the show. We don't want that. Also, you guys, yesterday, while testing the server, I checked the loot out in the village and I found something. Do keep it quiet though, because I kind of you know, it's not cheated because it was in a chest, but I just, you know, yeah. So, there, look at that. Look, it's a large fern. Wee. Oh, I do need the kelp, though. I do need the kelp. Give me the kelp. There we go.
Take all the kelp you need.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
So, how are we to the ones that haven't died yet? Almost everyone has died.
Good question. Very good question.
Also, I come bearing gifts.
Oh, you do?
Yes. I got potato.
Nice.
I got sweet berries.
Thank you.
I got pumpkins.
Thank you.
And that's around all I got. There we go. Oh, I can see a name down there. Mix.
Hello.
Mix.
Hello.
Why do you keep dying, Mix?
Because I'm bad at surviving.
Okay. Where are you, actually? You're far on the ground for me.
Ravine. Underneath. Look at the hole.
Oh, my God. Oh. Are you sitting up right here?
Well, this is part of the place I kind of want to set up.
Oh, that's fun. That's cool. This is a cool little area. It's a bit dangerous, though, so... Yeah. Well, I'm going to go seek out the rest of the members. You have fun down there.
Good luck.
Bye. Yeah, I think I'm going to make myself useful. And actually...
Gingerbread. Manatee.
Oh, stayed.
Manatee.
Wolfie. And Dandolf, too. Oh, my God.
Manatee.
It's a party down here.
Manatee.
Okay, I'm coming. Okay, wait.
I'm gonna kill a bat.
How do I get down here?
I'm gonna kill a bat.
God, oh, we got their chests here. And it's been looted, okay, of course.
Oh, stay. Is everyone this way?
I have no idea.
Why is it so dark down here? Don't you guys have torches?
I'm the only one, I think.
Oh, Manatee.
Oh, hey.
Oh,
hi.
Hello.
Hello.
You guys were just the ones I was looking for.
What?
Oh, watch out, Leah.
We've got company.
We've got a spawner down here.
A spawner?
Spawner. Here, yeah.
Ooh.
Handle.
You magical being.
Oh, hello.
Hi. Oh, that out of the way. Oh, hi, guys.
Oh, spawner. I see.
Nobody break it.
We can make like a farm out of this.
Yeah, hold on.
Just to get back. Also, there's another, there's another spawner, like, right there. Maybe we can make, like, a double cave spider spawner here.
Oh. I died.
Like, we could make a double cave spider spawner here. Because, I don't know. I've been wanting extra reach for, like, the longest time. Also, who is leaving floating trees? Gosh, I'm playing on a server with barbarians. There's just a floating tree. God. Oh, well, guys, you know, we know what we gotta do now. I don't know which way he's looking, but there he is. He's like looking like over here, right? Why am I running like Naruto on his screen? What? Skirt. Scoop. Hello, chat of EXO. Hello, EXO chat. I believe he's someone like right there. Okay, let me get up. I want to get this exactly right. I'm so wrong. Where is it? It's like right here. Okay. I'm hearing myself, but you guys are hearing myself too. Let me just. Oh my God! There's like a face full of manatee right there. Okay, where is his camera? Gotta. Oh yeah. Okay. I'm. No. I'm not. Okay. Why is this so difficult? I'm just trying to line it up. God. It's. He's like right here. Hello. Am I looking the right way? I don't know. Oh, yeah. Okay, that's pretty good. Okay.
You're not close enough, Manatee.
Okay. Everyone's getting diamonds.
Manatee.
That's pretty good. Oh, hello. Good day.
I couldn't hear you the entire time.
I needed to entertain a chat. There he goes. EXO's back.
A boat is my natural habitat.
And here what? We see a wild Christina in her natural habitat.
What?
Struggling to get away from the prey.
What are you saying?
Look at her.
Manny, you're a bit cray cray.
Look
I
at
love
her.
You, but you're a bit cray cray.
She hasn't moved in half an hour. She is slow, and therefore the prey can easily get her.
What are you saying?
And then she moved out and she's going on land. Oh no, she isn't. Okay. She did a bit of a morning stretch.
I hope you're recording.
Okay.
I'm recording somehow, yes.
And there she goes. Now she's just floating on the water like some sort of ghost. Look at her. Going into the sunset and disappearing in the fog. Such a majestic creature.
Oh, you don't know how red my face is right now.
Just kidding.
You're the best. Even though you killed me so many times, you're still...
Nah, I don't. What are you talking
about? No, of course not. No,
what,
the
what
five,
are you
six
talking
times.
About? I do not even speak French. Camera, I also worked on that right there, which is the public enchanter. I decided to not include this in filming because I pretty much just, I didn't want to include community stuff and fill up the episodes with gunk. I didn't want to do that. But I set up right here. Also, XO is right there, just sneakily. I set up my chest right here, which this here took me multiple days. As you guys can see, we are currently on day 856 of the server. You can see some of my compadres have already done quite a lot. So it's time for us to actually do something. Now we're gonna clean up my starter area and actually build the farm. Not the farm. The build, the house, the starter base. You guys will get to see that right about now. Have it, ladies and gentlemen, the great lighthouse of Arcadia. God, I love the detail that I was able to put into this. Oh my god, this took multiple days, which isn't great. We are actually on day 943. So this is it right here, ladies and gentlemen. You can see we have a little house, and attached to that house is a big lighthouse. Going up to the lighthouse, we have a path with custom trees, as well as like a cool little picnic table right here and a bench to sit on with your friends. Now, I packed a whole lot of detail on the outside, but the inside leaves a lot to be desired. In fact, there's only a bed. There are multiple entrances though, so I gotta account for that when we do make the inside. Which is going to be, I think, in the next episode. Maybe, who knows? So if I go up here on my makeshift ladder, you can see that we did add a lot of scaffolding in and around the building, which you guys know, I love my scaffolding. Without scaffolding, it wouldn't be a Mr. Manatee video. So if you go up here, oh, these ladders, you can see on your left side a beautiful little garden with peonies, as well as flowering azalea, which is really cool. This was really difficult without shulker boxes, by the way. The end will stay closed for the first month of the server, and it's currently day 8, I believe. Right here, we do have a double door, which leads currently to nowhere, to a big fall. It might be a good attic entrance, like we don't have a lot of space to work with, but I'm sure we'll figure something out. We also have some scaffolding going all around the lighthouse, as well as a big crate being brought up by a big crane right here, which looks super cool in my opinion. We might actually need to make like something like a boat or a vessel of some sort, which would be cool. Right here is an entrance into the lighthouse. This is going to be like a lot of stairs going up to the interior that I already put in, but I can't show you guys because it's 130 blocks up, which isn't fun. If we head on onto the other side, though, you can see that we added in some more scaffolding, as well as right here, a little rose garden with our two tall fern that I placed in right here. I thought it would be a special place, as well as that scaffolding right there, which there currently isn't a way to, unless you're a parkour pro like me. Yeah, I did it. Oh my god, that took like 3 tries. All right, on the outside we have some power leading up to the lighthouse with a power box right there with a fuse tower, as well as like a lantern. So, ladies and gentlemen, I'm so happy with the start of this SMP. I hope you guys are as well. Sorry for a bit of a chaotic episode. It's a chaotic group. Who can blame us? But it's a really fun group, let me tell you what. And I'm really excited for the future, what the future will bring. I have some great plans for this SMP. If you want to stay tuned for any updates of the SMP, the members will be down below. Be sure to support them, as well as leave me a sub if you're down there, because I would greatly appreciate it. And you can keep updated on awesome videos like this one. Thank you all so much for watching. Episode 2 is in the works. I've been Drew, and I'm out. Woo!